mean, London's very... Suddenly the free guys took both my legs from me and I was crippled. And at the lowest point of my life, I was abandoned and forgotten by this woman. For 8 weeks, I laid in the same spot, relentlessly haunted by the thought of her. Forced to dedicate my entire existence to being able to walk again, while walking the edge of darkness. Considering every option to end it all. It's amazing how the body heals. It's amazing how the body heals. But the mind is a completely different animal. The mind is a completely different animal. I stand here, yet so broken. The pain is constant and very real. Fixing a broken body with a broken heart is nearly impossible. I want to show you what I'm capable of when I focus all my pain and emotion into one direction. I am not here to entertain you. I am here to let her go. In order to save this body, I must destroy Joel Alves. From this day forward, I will be known as Jacob Blackheart. This is Breaking the Chains, part two of the Black Kid Project Fashion Show.
Yeah.